A bomb blast has rocked the Syrian capital, Damascus. The explosion took place just meters from the hotel where the UN monitoring mission is located. RT's Oksana Boyko is right there, and we managed to catch up with her.